Hello everyone, and welcome back to Spider-Man Bound for New York. Shield's headquarters to Triskelion. So you won't help us unlock the secret of your Oz formula? The Snap Osborn, the silent treatment, will get you nowhere. Fine. Our scientists have been itching to give you the once over. Maybe it's time we find out what they gather from a few blood tests.
No, you can't have it, Fury. And if you try to repeat my success, you'll regret it.
I'll make you pay.
We have a level 4 security breach. Close all exits. Don't let that maniac escape. Alright, try to escape.
Alright, we got the card key.
Thank you.
you for the health. Nothing like a nice relaxing swing through the city. I should have brought a book and just, oh man. You'd think I'd seen the last of people running madly at school. Wonder what everyone is so upset about. Could it be that goblin guy again? He couldn't have survived that fall, could he? Only one way to find out. Time for the boss. I don't suppose you are a nice crazed monkey, you know? Like from some zoo crew or something? Maybe a guy in a suit?
The simian will stop you like a bug.
I'm an arachnid, so, you know. Crush me like an arachnid.
Coward, stop jumping around and fight me.
Well, that's sweet, but I think maybe you should be battling Zookeeper Man or something. You know, the guy with the big net. But if you want to fight me, you got it. Alright, then fight the simian. What the? He's a normal guy? Does anybody not have superpowers these days? Jeesh. Shield? Great. That's my cue to swing on out of here. Maybe I can find out some clues to what's going on here by talking with Ben Urich at the Bugle. Alright everyone, this is it for now. I'll see you in part 3.